Good morning, YouTube. How's everyone this morning? I'm great. We're about to go work out. We're gonna jump straight into the workout for the vlog today. And it's gonna be legs and booty and abs. So I'm so excited. Let's just jump straight into it. Let's get up and work out. So my face is already itching. Pre-workout has kicked in. I was gonna show y'all my outfit really. Just simple Nike tank top, sports bra from Victoria's Secret, and then of course Converse for leg day. All right, now let's go get the workout started. Okie dokie guys, so I'm gonna start off with warming up with light squats. I did 15 with these, and then I would increase my weight a little bit. I only did 3 sets of the squats, and then I moved on to sumo deadlifts. These really focus on the glutes and the hamstrings. Be sure to squeeze at the top. I did 3 sets of 15 on these as well. Actually, I did 12 to 15 because I went pretty heavy at the end. Okay, so I moved on to single leg press here. I made sure to push with my heel and I put my foot at the very top of the platform. That way it would focus on my hamstrings and my glutes. The first time I went with 1 plate on each side and then I increased it to 2 and then at the end I increased it to 3 plates. I did 3 sets of 15 on each leg. It was a really good workout, and these are good even if you're just trying to do a regular leg day when you focus on your quads. Just make sure to put your foot in the middle if you are wanting to do that. After that, I moved on to the single leg extension, and I love this exercise. I'm not really trying to focus on my quads right now, so I didn't do a whole lot of quad exercises in this workout. These are really good to get that separation in the quad that we all want. I did 3 sets of 15 on these as well, just so I could get a good burn to the quads. And I used 25 pounds on this one. And then I moved on to these, I don't know what you would want to call them, but I moved on to these squats. Rope pull squats, and it's where you grab the rope and you do what I'm doing. You just stay low and make sure you keep the pressure on your heels while you're going back, and don't let yourself fall forward when you do come forward. Make sure you stay in that low squat stance. I did 3 steps back and then 3 steps forward on these, and remember to stay low. After that, I moved on to hip thrust on the Smith machine. I did 3 sets of 15 on these with a little bit of weight, and after that I just did an easy quick ab workout just to get a really good burn in the abs. Here I did 25 of these, and these are really good for the upper ab area. It's kind of like a crunch, it's just your legs are straightened. And then I moved on and did 25 of these. These really incorporate your balance with them as well. Just try and go lower and lower every time as you get to the end of the reps. And then after that, I moved on to a side plank crunch. On each side, I did 15. These are really good for the obliques and they really give shape to the ab area. You just really want to make sure that you are only using your oblique muscle to crunch yourself up and down on these. You don't want to be using your arm or your leg to do that. After these, I just moved on to a normal and simple plank. I did start to fall in the middle of these. My stance got a little bad. So on these, you want to make sure you're keeping a straight line with your back and everything else. You don't want to let your front of your hips fall to the ground, because then that's just hurting your back. And if you do get tired, you can move up to your hands It's just a different stance so you can get your focus off of the burn. After the abs, guys, I just stretched and calmed my muscles down and got them a really good cool down. It's always good to stretch before and after. It's always better to stretch after your workout, though, after your muscles are warmed up and have already been worked. I honestly need to start stretching more because I do feel a lot better throughout the day when I do stretch. And guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed this workout. Let me know how y'all feel after y'all do these workouts. If y'all are sore, if y'all aren't sore, if I need to make them more intense. If you don't like the voiceovers, let me know. Give me some ideas, and I hope y'all enjoy the rest of the video. Thank you all so much.
Okie dokie, guys, that workout was amazing. I was kind of in a rush because I do have a lot to do today. I have work at 4. My friend is coming over to do my makeup just for fun. Even if you just have a few minutes or like 30 minutes, you can still get a really good workout, so no excuses. Guys, it's Friday and I'm so excited. It's the weekend. Even though I have to work all weekend, that's okay. It's okay. It's a beautiful day outside. It's a great day to accomplish your goals.
What's up, guys? So I just got out of class and there is fiesta going on here at UTSA. And I'm gonna go check it out. I'm gonna go see what it's about. I've never been. I'm gonna take y'all with me so y'all can see how awesome UTSA is. And yeah, it's gonna be fun. I have people trying to get my YouTube channel. But we're gonna go do that, and then I will see y'all after. Let's go have fun.
Already blew his shot. I get along with old timers cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up I cut them all loose, and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really knowing why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus.
Right, there you go, let's go.
Hello everyone, my name is Sophie. I love UTSA because we always do fun events like this, like Fiesta. What is Fiesta, you ask? Fiesta is when a bunch of organizations here on campus, they get together and they sell any food product that they can make, and they do whatever to raise money for their organizations, and so that they're able to do fun events.
Didn't hear her. UTSA is awesome, and if you kind of don't like really big colleges, I mean, this one's pretty big, but it's not like, you know, huge, so it's really good for us small town people. And there's also like tons of opportunities here in San Antonio, tons of job opportunities, stuff like that, and I really love it here. I'm excited to get my career started here, so.
Guys, here's my best friend.
Okay. I'm gonna look like shit.
No, she doesn't. She's beautiful.
Totally forgot to tell y'all that my friend Sam, she did my makeup today, and it looks amazing. So I will be doing a video over like how she does it and what she does. Okay, so anyways, I'm gonna go see Sean right now. And then we're probably gonna go eat, and I forgot, I don't have my brain today, I guess, but this morning I only had some pineapples, turkey, bacon, and grits. So I haven't really eaten a lot, but I'm gonna eat because I can't go without my food.
Guys, look who I found.
I feel like poop because of her.
Not because of me.
Because of
guys,
you.
Guys, he's such an awesome boyfriend because he got up with me this morning at 8 o'clock and he was wanting to work out with me, but he didn't get to because it was too complicated because instead he vlogged for me. He videoed my workout. And he took pre-workout, and he didn't get the workout. He had a test at 10. So I'm really thankful for him.
So now I feel like poop. So normally I take pre-workout in the evening times or after lunch, because that's whenever I train. So she's like, hey, do you want to work out with me?
No, you wanted to work out with me.
I was like, yeah, babe, let's work out. That sounds great. We haven't worked out in a long time. We'll have a really good workout. We're gonna hit legs. Like, you're gonna build my booty up. And,
he wanted to work out with me, just so y'all know that.
And I wanted to. But this goes for any guy that works out with his girlfriend. Like, you know the trouble of, like, swapping weights on everything. We started squatting. Like, we're, like, flip-flopping weights there, and like we tried deadlifting, and like you take that and then throw cameras into the mix, and then like it was complicated, so we just made it less complicated. I just videoed her, but I'm probably still gonna train some arms later, and so yeah, I'm about to put the battery on my camera, and then I'm gonna get to my daily vlog. I got a lot of information to share with you guys on my channel, so.
I'm excited, because we're about to get food. Okay, do it for the vlog. Guys, I wish I could be laying out right now enjoying life, but I'm a good girlfriend, and I took his shift today for him because he didn't want to work.
Wow.
So I did that for him.
Well, will you post that tomorrow when I'm done working there?
Yeah. We can't talk. Have grilled chicken. Have some macaroni for some carbs. Green beans. Zucchini. Some grips. And Sean has
fat, carbs, protein.
Two top buns and two bottom buns.
That's just, you know, it like sums up my Friday. So. I know I spy with my little light. A girly I can get cause she don't get too many likes. A curly headed cutie I can turn into my wife. Didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up. Moving on.
Just kidding, guys. Okay, so I'm about to go into work. All of a sudden, I just got this amazing boost of energy. So I'm ready to sell some clothes at Buckle. Come see me. Not gonna be able to come see me because I'm gonna post this on Saturday. Okay, but yeah, I'm about to go to work. I work until 9:30 tonight. So I work for like 5 hours, which isn't that bad. But I got me and my friend Shelby some Red Bull. About to go grind it out and make this moolah. You know what I'm saying? It's a great day, guys. It's a perfect day, and I love this song. My friends, the I only problem was with you and my friends. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong. Okay, guys, so I'll see you after work, and I'll go ahead and close the video out after we're actually. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and close the video now because I don't know what else I'm gonna vlog after work. So thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe, and hopefully the next video will be up very soon. I'm trying, guys. I'm trying to be more consistent. But yeah, just click that thumbs up button and support me, yo. I'm kidding. Okay, guys. I will see y'all later in the next video. Have a good one. Bye.